We estimate that there's about 1,400 cooking fires each year on Thanksgiving. That's more than three times the average of any other day during the year. Three times the average of cooking fires in American homes occur on Thanksgiving. That really is a scary statistic. So we're here today not only to do these demonstrations, but to also give basic safety practices that we hope can really drive those numbers down and prevent the holiday from going up in smoke.